Gandhi ji.
Madam, the National Youth Policy was released in February 2014 to define the vision of the Indian government for the youth of the country. They bracketed the youth between the ages of 15 and 29, which constitutes roughly about 28% of the population. The first step in the implementation of this policy was the creation of a plan of action across various ministries and departments within 6 months of the introduction of the policy, followed by the constitution of a youth council, which was exceptional young people from across various fields who would not only oversee the implementation of this policy, but also would look after and also formulate a set of short-term and long-term success indicators for this policy. However, the Ministry of Youth Affairs and Sports, it's been almost a year, is still in the process of formulating this plan of action. It's still not been done. And these delays are extremely detrimental to the overall implementation of this policy. Because the National Youth Policy calls for a status report after 2 years, it's been half that time. It's not even yet started. I just want to raise two issues. One is the implementation of this youth policy, the creation of these youth councils, state and center, and also the target setting, that we measure certain targets and a plan to achieve the same. Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.